This instructional video is an overview of the Balance Sheet Worksheet tab. This page is a detailed balance sheet and is another essential financial report for your business plan that will show you the level of assets, liabilities, and equity over time. Nearly all of this worksheet is completely automated with very few inputs required to make it fit your business model. Most of the information is fed into this page by other worksheets, such as the income statement and cash flow statement. The instructions at the bottom of the page will walk you through the few steps required to configure this part of your plan. When you first open this worksheet tab, you will find it grouped and collapsed into a summary annual view. To drill into a more detailed view of this plan, simply click on the plus sign on the top of the page to go to the monthly and quarterly detail view, and as you scroll to the right, you can see the changes in the balances over time. The first column in the expanded view is where you will enter your opening balances from the end of the prior period, if any. In this example, we are starting the plan in the 1st January, so there are no prior balances entered. As you scroll down the page, you will see the typical balance sheet layout of current assets, which are your most liquid assets, listed in order of liquidity. You will also see fixed assets and any accumulated depreciation, which is automatically calculated in the CapEx and Depreciation Worksheet tab. And we also have other assets listed, such as goodwill. As you continue to scroll down the page, the balance sheet includes current liabilities and long-term liabilities. This financial model includes detailed debt assumptions and automatic calculations that will insert into the balance sheet the appropriate amount of current portion and long-term portion of any debt you insert into the Debt Worksheet tab. The last section of the balance sheet is the equity portion, which includes common stock, preferred stock, and retained earnings that are all calculated values. Immediately below the balance sheet is a balance check row to ensure the balance sheet remains in balance in case you overwrite any calculated values in a white cell. The assumptions section shows you the blue highlighted cells for further configuring the model. These assumptions include inventory buildup assumptions in the event that you need to produce and stock any inventory as part of your business plan. Please see our related blog posts that explain each of these assumptions further. There are two pre-built charts below the assumption section that show how the mix of assets and the mix of liabilities and equity changes over time to give you a quick view of the balance sheet components. The instructions section at the bottom of the page outline the easy steps to configure this page to fit your business model.